Bonjour, donc je m'appelle Frédéric,
Hello, my name's Frederick and I'm head of Still Fishing Products at Capelin. Today, I'm going to show you a little trick which works well with telescopic rods. There are two common problems with rods like this. The first is that the pre-assembled lines are 7 meters long and your rod may be shorter, so it won't fit. The second problem is that when you manage to adjust the line to the right length for the rod, you risk getting your hook stuck in the grass. The trick is to use this little elastic band, which is something everybody has in their tackle box, and which can help you get your hook at the right level in relation to the base of your rod, allowing you to fix your hook in place while you set up your rod without it dragging on the ground. So you've got your line out of the grass. Now we're going to take the hook, position it using the elastic band, and there you go. Now you can make sure the line is the right length for the rod. So as you can see, that little bit of elastic can also be used to transport your rod with the line already set up. I hope this little tip will be useful for you. See you soon for some more tricks of the trade.